Hey mom, how you been? Guess what? Goals, guess the winners, Euros. Can you use filters like with the accommodation?
Well, yeah. Of course.
That's pretty cool. Can you use filters like with the accommodation?
Well, yeah. Of course.
That's pretty cool.
Wedding in June.
What are you doing here?
It's happy hour. What's your excuse?
I mean, what are you doing here in Chester?
Have you seen the price of a pint in London? What's this?
It's 500 quid. You're going to take it and go. Find your rock and crawl back under it.
Find your rock. I like it. That's pretty good for you, Dad. Sorry, you don't like that, do you? Tim, do you want a beer?
You're not listening to me. I want you to go.
You're trying to buy me off with a measly 500 quid. I'm hurt.
You will be if you don't get off.
What am I supposed to tell everyone?
Tell them you've got a job to go to. Actually, no, they're never going to believe that. Tell them you've met a new girl and you're moving away with her.
You've got it all worked out, haven't you?
Finish your drink and then leave.
What if I told you I'd change?
People don't change, least of all you. You're a devious, poisonous.
And they're just my good points. What is it they say? The apple doesn't fall far from the tree, eh, Dad? Sorry, Tim.
Cut the crap. All right. You're going to do a bunk sooner or later, so let's just get it over with before you start making promises to people you can't keep.
You speak for the rest of the family, do you? I've made a lot of mistakes in my life. But it's never too late, is it?
Just take the money and go.
And if I don't?
You're not a little kid anymore.
You know what, Tim? Thanks for the offer, but if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stick around. Why don't you buy Granny something nice? Or take Daisy out? She's lovely. You want to look after her. So, what about that drink? It's my shout.
If you ever hurt my family again, I'll put you in the ground.
I'll take that as a no, shall I? Dad? To be thus is nothing, but to be safely thus. Our fears in Banquo stick deep, and in his royalty of nature reigns that which would be feared. 'Tis much he dares, and to that dauntless temper of his mind he hath a wisdom that doth guide his valour to act in safety. There is none but he whose being I do fear, and under him my genius is rebuked, as it is said Mark Antony's was by Caesar. He chid the sisters when first that they put the name of king upon me, and bade them speak to him. Then, prophet-like, they hailed him father to a line of kings. Upon my head they placed a fruitless crown and put a barren scepter in my gripe, thence to be wrenched with an unlineal hand, no son of mine succeeding. If to be so, for Banquo's issue have I fouled my mind. For them the gracious Duncan have I murdered, put rancors in the vessel of my peace, only for them, and mine eternal jewel, given to the common enemy of man, to make them kings, the seeds of Banquo kings. Rather than so, come fate into the list, and champion me to the utterance. Why change now? The last year has been a tremendously challenging period for Duracell. But with any challenge comes opportunity. We can continue to things as we've always done, or we can take full advantage of this opportunity to transform, to retool, and reinvent. Overall, our financial and operational performance is strong. with change, we can come out of this challenging time even stronger. NewCell is this transformational opportunity to move Duracell forward toward the best-in-class, forward-looking company we aspire to be. How will we get there? In the first phases of NewCell, we found a wealth of innovation already occurring within our own company. A more efficient planning process in one OpCo, a new use of field technology in another. The best ideas are already here. We just need to uncover them. Hi. Works. The basement checks are now complete. Shall we move on to the attic? Yes, of course. Please, take your time. Yes. There is a strong Wi-Fi signal in the living room. I can see you are now in the attic. Let me start the Wi-Fi checks. This application is near Chinatown, and we have received a representation from the Greenwood Chinese Community Center who have objected to this application on the basis of the harm it may cause to people who are working in the area late at night. What safeguards will you put in place to protect customers who may be vulnerable? This application is near Chinatown, and we have received a representation from the Greenwood Chinese Community Center who have objected to this application on the basis of the harm it may cause to people who are working in the area late at night. What safeguards will you put in place to protect customers who may be vulnerable? Hello, lads. Can I help you with anything? Not that pro gamers like you would need any help.
We have a couple of questions, just a friendly chat. No need for a lawyer.
You've come to the right place. Friendly Stefan. Service with a smile.
You seem very happy today.
Nothing makes me happier than sharing my love of gaming with the next generation.
Really? This was you last Tuesday.
Oi! Get your sticky fingers off my keyboard. I don't care if you're in a game. You're garbage anyway.
That kid was 6 years old, playing Happy Frog Hops.
Okay. Fine. There's a secret shopper in today. A fake customer who spies for head office. Could be anyone in here.
So that's why you're pretending to be nice.
I am nice. I just don't sugarcoat anything. For example, you two have no chance in the tournament. I tell it how it is. Apparently, that's rude and bad customer service and makes little kids cry. Now I'm being watched.
You're the pro gamer. Shouldn't be hard for you to spot a fake.
Yeah, of course. I use the same personality profiling techniques as the CIA. But I can't watch the counter and all the customers.
You need a secret shopper. Better call Solomon. And Diamond.
Oh. Is that meant to be you two?
Yes, we can investigate for you. Find the secret shopper.
That's not as stupid as it sounds.
But first we need to talk reward.
I'm not paying you.
Suit yourself. Enjoy your day of being nice to everyone.
Okay, what do you want?
A VR system.
No.
VR headset.
Also, no. Do you know how much those things cost?
Okay, then. Free game time.
Fine. 1 hour free.
Yes. Challenge accepted.
It's not a challenge.
It's a mission.
Not a mission.
No, it's a side quest. And it is on.
They're great kids. And they really look up to me. Hello, lads. Can I help you with anything? Not that pro gamers like you would need any help.
We have a couple of questions. Just a friendly chat. No need for a lawyer.
You've come to the right place. Friendly Stefan. Service with a smile.
You seem very happy today.
Nothing makes me happier than sharing my love of gaming with the next generation.
Really? This was you last Tuesday.
Oi! Get your sticky fingers off my keyboards. I don't care if you're in a game. You're rubbish anyway.
That kid was 6 years old. Playing Happy Frog Hops.
Okay. Fine. There's a secret shopper in today. A fake customer who spies for head office. Could be anyone in here.
So that's why you're pretending to be nice.
I am nice. I just don't sugarcoat anything. For example, you two have no chance in the tournament. I tell it how it is. Apparently, that's rude and bad customer service and makes little kids cry. Now I'm being watched.
You're the pro gamer. Shouldn't be hard for you to spot a fake.
Yeah, of course. I use the same personality profiling techniques as MI6. But I can't watch the counter and all the customers.
You need a secret shopper. Better call Solomon. And Diamond.
Oh, is that meant to be you two?
Yes, we can investigate for you. Find the secret shopper.
That's not as stupid as it sounds.
But first we need to talk reward.
I'm not paying you.
Suit yourself. Enjoy your day of being nice to everyone.
Okay, what do you want?
A VR system.
No.
VR headset.
Also, no. Do you know how much those things cost?
Okay, then. Free game time.
Fine. 1 hour free.
Yes. Challenge accepted.
It's not a challenge.
It's a mission.
Not a mission.
No, it's a side quest. And it is on.
They're great kids. And they really look up to me.
Griefer.
Galdor.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Quite the downgrade from your normal palatial surrounds.
You dare to question Griefer? You must be either brave or a fool.
Your moves are impressive, but nothing compared to my magic. Fireball.
Ha! You missed. I crushed the mighty Valda in battle earlier. And I will do the same to you. It was easy. Her defense rating is poor.
How dare you?
How dare I what, boy?
You shouldn't talk about Valda like that. She's an amazing, powerful woman who deserves some respect. I'm so sorry. I'll pay for it.
How ironic that you crush such a worthless trinket. And now, I shall do the same to you!
Leave the boy alone. And face me, Griefer.
A challenge? Your tricks are nothing to match my power! You shall regret the very day you defied me, Galdor.
Is it a cult?
Okay, X.
Is it a cult?
OKX. I support Tottenham. We have Harry Kane, we have Son. Both of them have won Premier League Golden Boots. Expect either of them to win another Golden Boot again next season. Personally, I'm pulling for Son. You have to score goals to win a match. When you win, you move up the table or into the next round. I predict a more mature Son turning 30 next week. Senga chukaheyo. He's going to lead us to European glory. 2019 still hurts. Last season, Son helped us secure a Champions League spot. You know that 2019 disappointment still eats away at him. Next season, he'll have a great opportunity to lead us to the finals. Winning the Golden Boot reinforces the fact that he is a scorer. That will give him the confidence next season to take us through the Champions League. Tottenham, 화이팅!
긴장을 푸십시오. 편안히 누워 계시기 바랍니다. 당신이 머리맡에 작고 하얀 알약 하나가 노인 족쇄를 보수했을 것입니다. 이 약은 당신이 샘플 약입니다. 만약 알약을 삼킬 수 없다면 입이 너무 말아서 삼킬 수 없다면 씹어도 좋습니다. 아니면 알약을 삽입하십시오. 그 알약은 유효 성분이 없습니다. 약효도 없습니다. 약으로 처방되지 않습니다. 화학적 용도도 없습니다. 당신 몸의 균형에 영향을 줄 수 있는 것은 아무것도 없습니다. 그건 민트보다도 효능이 적습니다. 하지만 당신이 그걸 복용하면 다른 기분이 들 겁니다. 그룹의 집단적 결정의 일부로 받아들이고 복용하십시오. 만약 모두 이걸 복용한다면 모두 다른 기분이 들 겁니다. 그리고 그건 모두에게 동일해요. 공동체 법으로 받아들이세요. 믿음의 표시로 받아들이십시오. 아무도 당신에게 먹으라고 강요하진 않을 겁니다. 아마 당신은 당연한 질문을 할 겁니다. 만약 내가 알약을 삼키면 나에게 무슨 일이 벌어지는 거죠? 그건 제가 말씀드릴 수 있습니다. 당신에겐 아무런 일도 일어나지 않을 겁니다. 그렇다면 망설일 이유가 있을까요? 모두 책상 위로 손을 올려놓으세요. 이제 영혼들이 우리 사이를 지나가도록 허락할 겁니다. 책상에서 손을 떼선 안 됩니다. 그럼 영혼이 사라져 버릴 테니까. 당신은 겁에 질렸습니다. 당신의 마음 깊숙한 곳까지. 겁을 먹었군요. 그 옛날 이야기인 사실일지도 몰라요. 당신이 드러났다는 걸 알아차릴 수도 있겠죠. 하지만 누구에게 드러났을까요? 당신은 겁에 질렸어요. 왜냐면 당신은 내가 진실하다는 걸 알고 있으니까. 나는 계산하고 있어요. 그걸 어떻게 작동할지. 나는 그것에 열려 있어요. 언제나. 당신 손 밑에 책상을 느껴보십시오. 이건 진짜죠. 느낄 수 있죠. 단지 볼 수 없을 뿐. 비록 당신이 나를 볼 수 없다 해도 난 진짜예요. 하지만 난 당신이 나를 믿기 바라요. 당신의 생각에 귀 기울여봐요. 그들이 뭐라 말하죠? 아마 그들은 믿지 말라고 하겠죠. 나를 믿지 말라고. 그들을 믿나요?
Welcome to Jurassic World, the exhibition's raptor encounter. The only place on the planet where you'll witness an animal behaviorist working directly with a live raptor. Here, our scientists, rangers, and handlers work with velociraptors, gaining insight into how they think, move, and hunt. Let's learn about these amazing creatures. Velociraptors, or raptors as they are more commonly known, are part of the Dromaeosauridae family, who first appeared in the Jurassic period and for more than 100 million years lived on Earth. The longevity of the Velociraptor may be attributed to their body type of a lean muscular form, large skull, serrated teeth, and narrow snouts. These traits made them excellent predators, while their incredible vision allowed them to avoid danger. While these facts are impressive, they don't compare to seeing a raptor live and in person. Today, you will get a rare behind-the-scenes encounter with one of Jurassic World's most incredible raptors, Blue. A word of warning. Although you're safe behind the enclosure, please keep your distance. Despite all of our work here, raptors remain carnivores with killer instincts.
Do you hear things that Long Jet was attacked?
So? It was a tong business. They can afford to rebuild.
We are all at risk. Most English do not know the difference between the tong and the rest of us.
Lang Hao belong to the tong. Show yourself.
Our orders are to fight. He is hiding.
Don't let them get away. Come out, blinder.